So your top seat, no surprise, see Katie Ledecky in lane four going a 4:29.73. Katie holds all the big records at 4:24.06.
Go, Katie.
A good mix of experience and youth set up in this championship final of the 500. And just like that, Katie Ledecky races to the lead. 51.19 by Ledecky. Second is Jacobson, Arizona at 52.78. So no surprise to see Ledecky out there in front. Ledecky 26.9 and 118.18 at the 150. Draybot of Stanford has moved into second, followed by Jacobson of Arizona. Clearing the 200 now, Ledecky at 144.7. 26.5 on the 50 by Ledecky, and compared to some swims that we've seen Katie do in the past, very much in control across the 200. Might she be able to really roar down the stretch of this swim and back her way towards her record splits? We'll see. As Katie Ledecky, one of the greatest swimmers in history, doing exactly what Katie Ledecky does, pulling away from the field, turning at 2:11.94. Jacobson second, followed by Draybot. Look at that battle behind the leader, Katie Ledecky, as Katie now makes her way towards the 300. Ledecky turning at 2:39.08. Running second now. That is her Stanford teammate, Katie Draybot. Followed by Jacobson. In the hunt, though, is Mark Hand in lane five and Moore in lane eight. Oh, 27.03 and a 306.11 for Ledecky as she continues to pull away. Draybot battling nicely in seven. Jacobson is right there. Both ladies 27.6.
Come on, come on. Let's go, Katie.
Ledecky turning at 3:33.26 into her final 100. Draybot still in second. Jacobson closing the gap. Markham in the hunt as well in lane five. Bell is up for Katie Ledecky. Still Katie Draybot, followed by Jacobson. Jacobson continues to close the gap. And back to the front here as Katie Ledecky will storm in for a big victory for Stanford here in the 500. Katie Ledecky winning in 4:26.57. Now the race for second, it goes to Katie Draybot for Stanford, followed by Kirsten Jacobson.